So this is the new POCO F2 Pro. We get a full H2A screen with a pop-out selfie camera. On the back, we get a quad lens setup, including a 64 megapixel main lens, ultra-wide, depth, and macro lenses. Inside, we get latest Snapdragon 865 processor, along with liquid cooling 2.0, so it's fast and it stays fast. We also get up to 8 gigs of RAM, 256 gigs storage, and a headphone jack.